ones are 6, 6 twos are 2. 12 is greater than 7, go to before number 6. 1s are 6, 1s are 6. Now 7 minus 6 is 1. So what is that? 1 is remainder. What you call here 1 children? Remainder. The number which is left after dividing is called remainder. So what is remainder here? 1. And what is answer here? 10 plus 1 equals to 11. What is answer? 11. What you call this answer, Nana? Quotient. Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T. Quotient. Yes? And this number, the number which is dividing is called dividend. D-I-V-I-D-E-N-T. Dividend. And the number by which we are dividing is called divisor. Yes? So this is the process you have to use for expansion method. First you need to expand the dividend. Dividend. Then you have to read the 10 table of the given divisor. And then you have to use the normal table of the given divisor. Yes, the answer last, the number which is left after dividing is called remainder. Now can you check this answer children? Is that answer 11 correct or not? Can we check? Yes, we can also check our answer in these divisions. How can we check? Do you remember that formula children? In previous classes I said long division method. When I told you long division method, there I mentioned how to check the answers in divisions. Yes? So what is that? Yeah. Quotient into divisor plus remainder, then you should get dividend. What is answer for checking children? Quotient into divisor plus remainder. What you get? Dividend you are going to get. What will you get? Dividend you are going to get. Let me check now. Yes. So 11 into 6. So 6 11 is 66 plus remainder. What is remainder? Plus 1. 66 plus 1? 67. Did you get dividend children? Yes. So this is the way you have to check your answer. So let's check one more example to understand in better way, Nana. Just you have to read the 10 table of the given divisor. Means you have to read normal table, then add some zeros for the normal answer. So for example, here I have 38 is divided by 2. Yes, I am dividing 38 is divided by 2. So I take 39. If I take 38, it won't get remainder here. So 39 is divided by 2. What I have to use? Expansion method. So I am using expansion method. Use the expand this dividend and write inside of the dividend house. 30 plus 9 is the expansion form for 39 and 2 is the divisor. Yes, now read the 2 table until you get greater than 30. 2 zeros are 0, 2 tens are 20. So which table I asked you to read? 10 table of the given number. 2 ones are 2 means 2 tens are 20. Next to 2, 2s are 4 means 2 20s are 40. Yes, until you get greater than 30 means 40 is greater than 30. So go to before number. 2 tens are 20. 2 tens are 20. Now what I have to do? The third step is subtraction. 20. 30 minus 20 is 10. And bring this 9 down. So 10 plus 9 equals to what children? 90. Now read normal table until you get greater than 19. So 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20. So 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20. Up to 18 also we have less than 19, but in 2 10s are 20 we got greater than 19. So what you have to do? Go to before number. 2 9s are 2 plus 2 9s are options are 25 is divided by 2. 25 is divided by 2. The first question is 25 is divided by 2. Next, the second question is 47 is divided by 3. Divided by 3. And third question is 58 is divided by 5. Next, fourth question is 97 is divided by 8. Yes? So these four questions you have to complete in your maths notebook and send your answers through the WhatsApp children. So complete it, and along with classwork, you also have to complete volume. Here's your volume, children, dividing by expanding with remainder, page number 28. So here you have to use the expansion method to divide. So complete them. And second question is, Arun pays 98 rupees to shopkeeper to buy 7 books, each costing the same. What is the cost of one book? So he bought 7 books. Total cost of the 7 books are 98 rupees. So one book cost you have to find. So what will you do? Yes, what you did up, that only you have to do down also. So complete it and send it through the WhatsApp. And also you have to complete set 4, children. Open textbook now. Yes, I hope you all completed set 3. Now set 4 you have to complete, Nana, dividing by expanding with remainder. Divide using long division and find remainder. Yes, long division is there, they said. So what you have to use? Long division method you can use or expand it. So whatever you want you can do. Next, write a story problem for 56 is divided by 7. Story problem means you have to frame a question, children. So complete it and send it to the WhatsApp, Nana, page number 134, set 4, from block 21. Hope you all understood. Thank you, children.